My name is Marina Abramovic. I will announce the winner of the CIRCA and Dazed Class 2021.
Think about the ways that we are aligned with each other, socially, politically, spiritually, and emotionally.
It's wild that you get an advertisement for like black trans care and love towards each other.
It means a lot to me, the film being in Tokyo and Seoul as well.
It was just like mind-blowing, to be honest.
Having my work in this big window, I feel part of the city.
I think it hasn't really settled in yet, like the whole thing. The images, like a lot of them are just scanned on my little scanner.
There was 2,000 submissions. After looking hundreds of hours of the video material, we narrowed to the 30 finalists.
It's just a privilege to sharing with the people and to be with the artists in this era who see the world with a different perspective.
It's really exciting.
To make this prize possible, the many artists contribute with their own editions, like Ai Weiwei, like Patti Smith, and many others.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, everybody.
It's really, truly global, and it offers artists an opportunity, which is unparalleled.
I love it. If it's accessible to way more people than it would be in your usual kind of spaces, then I'm all for that.
And they sold those prints to raise the money for the CIRCA Economy Fund. So the established artists helped CIRCA raise this money for an emerging artist. It was raised specifically to support the next generation.
You are not the beginning and the end.
Sent through the most wonderful print that broke down the value of £100.
It's so humble and so factual and so earthy. And I would like to hand if somebody made it in my bathroom.
At 92 now, or getting to 92, I've done my bit. You know, it's up to the young ones to follow up and carry on.
Congratulations, thank you, etc.
It's beautiful. I've lost my scale virginity today, so I'm probably going to remember this night for a very long time.
But there is something about collaborating that has to do with what you can build together, but in a way always building up for something that is larger than any of us and our institutions.
This is the CIRCA and Dazed Class 2021 initiative. The winner of the CIRCA Economy Prize is going to Joseph Wilson. activist, queer artist, and drag performer. Your film, Beautiful World, is poetical, is enigmatic, and you transform us into the queer community, and this is inspiration for all of us.
The film is about LGBT adolescence and about like the communal experience that queer people face growing up. Well, for my generation anyway, this is definitely a film from my experience and the three performers who feature in the film. And you know, like, even though we're all so different representations, me, Harry, Soroya and Kenya, we all identify in completely separate ways, but we all share that same communal experience, and we're all part of the same community. And even coming here tonight, like, so many, all my friends here are part of the queer community, and I'm so blessed that I've, you know, I've kind of fallen into an environment where I'm allowed to be myself. I'm allowed to love who I want to love and go to queer weddings and celebrate our otherness. It's really empowering.
The wetness brings out the colour. The red is kind of green. A terracotta red.
Black and blue and green. Sometimes it is blue and sometimes it is green.
Suddenly I'm falling. I'm falling upright.
I was falling and twisting.
I'm falling upright.
Slow. Twist head over feet, stretching out. Increasing in speed. Mouth open wide, but no sound.
It's in space. A complete feeling of space and nothingness. Nothingness.
Started off by floating, held up by my garments, which had already held me back. Somehow I started to accelerate, gather speed, and I accelerated more and more and more. My head was down. I was speeding downwards into some great pit. Accelerating all the time and increasing in speed, tumbling and falling, no more floating at all, just tumbling and falling and accelerating all the time, faster and faster. I felt as if I was falling forever.
Yellow.